Hello! It's a family here! I'm so excited today! It's going to be so cool! They take a ball over here, and they take up the ball all the way to China! I'm going to meet Mama Lu, Papa Lu, Uncle Lu. It's going to be so cool! Okay? Look at the ball! They got the ball for me! So special! So excited! When I get on the ball, I show you everything! Okay? Talk to you later when I get on the ball! Bye-bye! Hello! There's a friend new here! I'm so excited! This boat is on the way to China! I'm going to see my mommy, my daddy, my uncle. It's going to be so cool! I can't wait to eat the mommy fried rice and the daddy pork chop! It's going to be so awesome!
You're right! This boat's not going to China!
What do you mean the boat's not going to China?
This is a hatch function! This is a work
What function. The hell is a hatch?
Hatch name tag, Frank!
They give it to me on the boat! Okay, I come in and say, oh, man, the name tag!
Frank, it says you're a guest of Charlotte by grade.
What the hell, Charlotte?
Maybe we give you a job.
You think I can get the job at Hatch?
I think you'll do great things at Hatch, Frank.
Okay, I'm on the boat here, the hatch boat. I'm going to try and find someone from HR. Hopefully they can give me a job or something. I don't know. Since the boat's not going to China.
I know an engineer.
Excuse me, miss. Do you work at HR?
I do.
You work at HR?
I do.
Oh, for Hatch.
For a Hatchmont McDonald.
Hatchmont McDonald. What does Hatchmont McDonald do?
You want it? Oh, you're mad!
Come back here! Bitch! Do you guys work at Hatch?
Yeah.
Hello.
Hello.
Your name?
Marka.
Marka.
Yeah.
Like a shopping.
Exactly. Magic.
Oh, okay. Magic. What department are you in?
Iron and steel.
Iron or what?
Steel.
You steal things at this company?
Not often.
So you work iron or steel?
Yes.
And you don't steal things?
No.
So what kind of things do you do in iron or steel?
Design plant.
Like the flower plant.
Like that.
Like flower plant or flower plant?
No.
Seriously. You be serious.
Yeah.
How do you do that?
No. Iron and steel plant.
Iron and steel plant. Like to melt things?
Yeah.
So you melt things in the iron steel plant?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I don't know if I can do that.
You can do it.
It's easy?
Yeah.
Can you do it?
Yeah. Do it.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
I don't know if I can do it. I don't like anything hot. I was still looking for a job at Hatch. I don't know what department they're going to work in. That guy looks so tall. I'm gonna ask him.
Yes, sir.
What department are you working in?
PDG.
You're working at Hatch in PDG department?
Yes.
What's the PDG department?
Deliver projects.
Sounds like a pretty damn good group.
Project delivery group.
Okay.
Close.
So what kind of things do you deliver in the project?
Lots of stuff. Smelting and processing facilities.
I don't have enough house. Nobody wants to give me a job. Hopefully I have one man here who is a very special man. He has a very famous name. His name is Muhammad Ali. Am I pronouncing right?
Very much so. Convenience store with Mike and his cafeteria, but it's not working.
Wait. You don't work here.
No.
You do the same thing as me. You got a boat to India.
Yeah.
You missed the boat.
Yeah, I missed the boat from India.
What are the chances? Two immigrants missed the boat, and we got the same boat, and both looking for jobs.
Looking for jobs.
What kind of thing are you good at?
Indian stores. We can provide chutney and all kinds of masala.
What is that chutney? I don't know what chutney is.
Don't worry, we don't sell to you anyway. If it's IT or chutney or masala or catering or gardening or real estate, we will do it.
You get any luck here finding a job?
Not yet. I am also trying to meet other people and hopefully I will get job. I brought resumes of my resume and my cousins and family.
You took a lot of people. Are they on the boat too?
They are working in the kitchen right now. They're doing the dishwashing. We are also dishwashers for this event.
When is the boat going back to Toronto?
That I do not know.
Okay.
All I know is I have to get the dishes washed in 1 hour.
Okay, I will talk to you later momentarily. Okay. Go luck and catch up, sir.
Thank you, you too.
Okay, right, bye-bye. I just finished getting on the phone. I got a job. Over Monday, I go to the Hatch office, get the interview. So hopefully Monday, you see me at Hatch. Okay? Remember next time.
Tonight, Blue loves you.
Yeah, baby.
I'm looking at an angel. And believe.